saw these young ladies come out on the field, the most beautiful girls out there that day with these cute hats on. They were so pretty, man, my heart just warmed over. They were beautiful. But I knew right then and there, as you can see, it's a small group. But you couldn't tell those young ladies that day. They were very proud of themselves, and we were proud to see them perform. At this time, I'd like to turn it over to Ms. Jacqueline, our drill director.
Bill, Ernie, Crystal, Titus, everybody. Veronica, thank y'all so much for all the support that y'all provided us this year. I appreciated all of it, and I felt truly empowered and supported. I really, literally could not have done this without you guys, so I thank them. And then also, I'd like to thank our team moms for all the effort that they put in. Before even being asked for help, they would just jump in and do everything they needed to do. So Tara, Christina, Antalicia, Nita, Cheryl, all of them, Kim, everybody, thank y'all so much for all of your help and support. We lost our coach after the storm. She moved and went on to another state. So our junior coach, a 15-year-old high school student, stepped in and took care of both teams with all of the cheers, the choreography, making sure they all looked good and come to every single practice. She gave up her entire social life. It's all her own high school events just to be there to support us. I really want to give a round of applause and say thank you to Jaylen Renee Chapman. And as for our girls, I want to recognize our mascot girl. First, we have Hadley Stevens. Jordan Robb.
Coach Jay for being so sweet. Okay, you know.